So after doing the HIIT, I didn't relax my muscles, and in the afternoon after I woke up, my muscles were cramped. My leg muscles, I couldn't move my leg. So I have to take a lot of rest. My sister helped me to relax my muscles. It was very painful, so I would recommend that after doing HIIT, you must relax your muscles, otherwise it would be very painful. Actually, this happens when you do such an intensive exercise after a long period of time, like I did. I had taken a break from workouts and gym and exercises almost 2 to 3 months. After doing the HIIT, the pain I have to suffer was very much. So I would recommend, do it safely. Thank you. Good morning, everyone. My name is Shakti Safladas and you are watching Circumference Vlog.
So in the afternoon, I got a call from the Flipkart delivery agent for a delivery for which I was waiting for a very long time. Actually, it was a present from my side to my mom. It has a very useful thing that she needed in her daily life. The thing was Bosch True Mix Pro mixer grinder of 1000 watt. When I opened the box, on the top there was the instruction manual and the warranty papers. Inside it, first I got a chutney jar, which was the small one, and a big jar for grinding masalas like garlic, ginger paste and all. There was another segment in that box. In the bottom, I got an extra blade, which was the grounding blade for masala, and a spatula, which has the attachment to remove the blades from the jars and to attach it. In the box, first I got a big jar for making the batter of dosa and idli, and a juicer mixer jar. The last thing was the main unit, that was the grinder. In bottom of this main unit, it had very nice grip mechanism to decrease its movement during the grinding process. It was very good looking grinder in a compact size and was looking very slick. Now to check its capability, I grinded ginger garlic paste in the chutney jar, and within fraction of second it was ready.
Okay, So if you like this video, then do like it and share it with your friends and comment below giving some good suggestions. And do subscribe to my channel, Circumference Vlog.